Hello there. It is your little friend Grover, and I am here to talk to you about feet. I have two cute little furry feet, and you have 2 feet too, you know, although they are probably not furry like my feet. Do you know what I like about feet? Well, I will tell you. I have feet. My feet can walk. Do you want to see me walk? You do. All right, then I will walk for you. Here I go, walking, putting one furry foot in front of the other furry foot. Oh, walking is so good for monsters, and for boys and girls, too. Oh, that was fun. Now, do you know what else my feet can do? I will tell you. I have feet. My feet can hop. Do you want to see me hop? You do. All right, then I will hop for you. Okay, here we go, hopping. Hop, 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 hop. Oh, I love to hop. Hop, hop. Huh, huh. Yeah, like bunny rabbit hopping. Huh, huh. You can hop on one foot like this. Huh, and hop on the other foot. Huh. Oh, more hopping and hopping and hopping and hopping. Oh, getting a bit tired. Huh, huh. Anyway, you know, there are more things that my feet can do. I have feet. My feet can dance. Do you want to see me dance? You do. All right, then I will dance for you. Here we go! Disco! Get down, Grover! Oh, I love to dance. I love to dance alone, and I love to dance with other people. And monsters! Ah! Oh, Disco Grover! Oh, this is a bit tiring for a monster. What's that? You want to know something else my feet can do? All right. I have feet. My feet can run. Do you want to see me run? You do. All right, then I will run for you. Here I go, running. Grover is running. That is something else that feet can do. They can run. It is very good for you to run, but it is tiring. So you see what feet can do. Feet can walk and hop and dance and run. What's that? You want to see me walk and hop and dance and run again? I'll tell you one more thing that feet can do. Feet can fall down and take a rest.